रिंग वन रिंग अच्छी वन रिंग पहना है ना
Thank you. का ना एयरपोर्ट पे ही बहुत स्पॉट करा जा रहा है, बहुत लग रहा है काम काम चालू हो गया है. टेल अस हाउ कम यू आर हियर, व्हाट द फोटो शूट इज ऑल अबाउट.
वेल आई एम शूटिंग फॉर द लॉन्च कवर ऑफ ला मोडा मैगजीन एंड दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम दे आर कमिंग अप विद द कवर पेज एंड दिस इज द फर्स्ट एडिशन व्हिच आई एम शूटिंग फॉर एंड आई एम टोटली एक्साइटेड. And under these COVID conditions, as we all are going through, but the work has been started, and I'm so thrilled to be on the cover page of La Mora, and I'm totally excited to wear Meenakshi and Gauri, and this is an Indo-Western design which I'm wearing, as you can see, and looking forward to do some great styles today and rock the stands, upcoming issues, and rock the stands. Of all the airport and magazine, wherever you will see all the magazines everywhere, I'm so excited to be on the cover.
What is your fashion mantra? What is your style statement?
Well, I think style is something which is inbuilt, and it's not something which is really planned. I style myself according to the mood I am in, and I like more comfortable clothes and. Otherwise, I am someone who believes in wearing more corporates because I go with my mood again. So I'm more of a blazer suit person, and at home I'm in my track pants and Victoria's Secret and all of that. And I love dressing up. I love wearing gowns as well. But then again, nothing is fixed. And I'm not someone who's like into brands. But then I go with the flow. And whatever I like, I just pick up things from all over the world and I just mix match stuff and make sure that I'm just looking good.
Any random thing you have picked up from, for example, Linking Road, that as you said, you keep on picking up things.
I'm someone
which is
like,
appreciated by everyone, from where you bought it.
I am someone like, if I'm traveling, even if I'm in a car, if I see something on the road or be it in a store or on a mannequin, I won't see what brand it is. If it catches my eye, I'll just walk, buy it in 5 minutes of time. I'll just pay the bill and I'll just get the stuff home, be it clothes or even if it is a cushion cover or if it is a bed sheet cover or anything. So I'm into interior designing as well. So I love fashion, I love creativity, and it's something which I don't plan. It's more like the power of planning without planning, like the book called Blink. So I really don't plan the plan, and I just go with the flow and do stuff according to my moods, and I just be myself.
What are the three things you look into whenever you associate yourself with any brand? For example, you're a model for a shoot. What are the three things you look into to associate yourself with?
I feel quality is something which I like, and something which has more class. Classic feeling towards it, and today the kind of shoot we are doing, it's more like a classic setup and more historical kind of a feel and with more flowery effect. So I just see the whole setup, the whole creative aspect towards it, and the process how they shoot. So I just see that, and then I go with my gut feeling.
Whom do you consider the most stylish woman from the industry?
I think in the industry, meaning like Bollywood or world? Or in the film industry could be Hollywood as well. I think Meryl Streep is someone who I really look up to. She is really stylish, and I think in Devil's Wear Prada, the way she carried herself, it was really, really stylish. I would rather say, I think among the actors, I would say Mr. Saif Ali Khan is the most stylish male actor, and being the Nawab, I like his style. Female, I think Kareena Kapoor is nice, and so many. I don't know, like so many are there. I think Kareena is someone who I think is really royal.
Paparazzi catching you every second. Third day, you are there in the airport. You started traveling. What happening on professional front, kind
of? Professional front, I'm doing this film called Tipsy, which is a remake of Hollywood film called Hangover, and I'm playing a very different role in that. And I've gone under training in terms of my diction and language. I'm speaking Haryanvi in that, and I'm not a Haryanvi. I'm a Punjabi. I've never spoken Haryanvi in my life. So it's a character which I'm playing, and it's beautiful. And it's a story of few girls who goes to London, and it's an adventure thriller. So what all happen in that process of adventure, like when you're traveling, So it's a traveling adventure thriller. So I'm looking forward to that. And there are a few web series on the pipeline. So I'm looking forward to that as well.
If you can throw some more light on the web series you're talking about.
I cannot talk about that because it's something with a big setup. And they have really, really told me to not really talk about it. Because the entire setup is so big. They want to announce it on their own, so I'm just looking forward.
Are you working with Excel?
Excel?
Pranakta Production.
No, I don't know. I don't know who told you that.
Anyways.
Well, I would love to work with Excel, but...
As you said, you know, you go with the flow and we can notice and you can, I just still working. Keep on working. Update it. Chahe wo tipsy ho ya usse pehle film. तो ये जो ही है कि दोनों तरफ मैनेज कर पा रही हैं आप वेब सीरीज की तरफ भी आपने रूम कर दिया है टिप्सी इज ऑलरेडी देयर ऑन द फ्लोर
या सो आई डोंट प्लान मच एंड आई जस्ट डू व्हाट आई लाइक सो इफ आई वांट टू डू अ शो आई डू दैट इफ आई वांट टू डू एन अपीयरेंस एंड टू इनॉग्रेट अ स्टोर आई विल पिक अप दैट मैं मुझे काम करना है मुझे बिजी रहना है आई वांट टू बी आई वांट टू डू दिस दैट मुझे सब कुछ करना है सो ड्यूरिंग कोविड व्हेन एवरीबॉडी वाज सिटिंग आइडल एट होम And some people were sad ki kaam nahi hai, kaam nahi hai. So I was still implementing ideas. So I started doing my dad's business. So I was occupied. So I started doing my family's business. So I didn't sit idle. Because I cannot sit idle actually. And then I was doing nursery. I was planting flowers. I was decorating my house. I was reading books. And I was not cooking. I can't cook. But then I was cleaning up the mess and decluttering the house. And putting my more energy towards the business front as well, which is a family business. So, I'm a multitasker.
Okay, the last one is the web series which you've spoken about. I don't reveal it, you know, but still want to know what genre it is. Romantic, thriller?
It's, one is on the lines of a real story, and then there is a thriller.
Thank you so much, Randy.